This conference.
Let's wait for another 5 minutes. Let everyone come. Let everyone join. Tell the mothers to also join. Let everyone attend today. This is the last class. Let them wait. By that time, open Tableau and just link that global superstore 2016 file.
Full vehicle.
Take the order sheet. Actually, we are going to do today dashboard, the final concept of Tableau. Go for the sheet view. For doing dash I just
sir, your some voice is breaking.
Of maps are like visualizations I will create here. This will create that one here. So please confirm recording is going on. Yeah, voice is breaking. Yeah, once again, I'll just check my strength of the number.
Sir, you have to record the class.
I think it's recording, right?
Yes, sir, it's recording.
No, it's recording. Now I created a sheet, so let's have some 2-3 sheets which will be useful for me to explain the dashboard, and we will be also having a small like revising the previous things and all. Okay, so just I'm going to create a running total in this, what previously we have used the running total chart, right? So that I'm going to use it here. So just I'll be creating this one. Running total, just follow me. I'll just create here one. So remember running total. Second from this like that. So previously you had done running total based on the state or country like that. And sometimes you had done based on the order date also. Okay, in this place, I'm going to do the same thing based on this particular new option which you have not used at all, segment. Okay, so just drag and drop this segment to the columns in this place. Okay, and then just drag and drop the cells into the rows. And I'll take the order date and I'll drag and drop it into this columns. So which I'm getting separate. So I want everything to be together in one place. Okay, it should not be continuous. I don't want it to be like different. I want it to be continuous. So I'll just make it into continuous here. And then from the left side, I just make some variations by taking this category. I just put it into colors. Okay, so I'm having four segment. So one segment only I will take this consumer, corporate, home office is there. Okay, just I'll take corporate, only corporate. So for taking only corporate, I'll just drag and drop this segment into filters. I'll take only the corporate. I'll just try to make some changes is there. So is it clear? So I wanted actually different map. So I created this type of running total map. Created this one, please reply. Anyone? I just completed this one.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay, this one I'm getting a running chart. Okay, this is nothing but called as a running total chart. Just I'll create one more sheet here. So this and all, just for the dashboard purpose, I'm just creating this one. Just I'll create here one more thing. Sales done by category. Just you know how to create the sales done by category, right? Just create the sales done by category. Even I will create in my method and you will create in your own method, however you want it. Sales done by category and subcategory. Sales done by subcategory. Subcategory, I'll just separate it. Created for your from your side. You can create however you want it. It's not the thing you have to create like however I'm showing you. Okay, you create however you wanted this one. Let me know once if you're done.
Yes, sir.
So next, sales done by state wise. The map you create. State wise sales done, map you created. So now created one is running total. And one is sales done by the category and subcategory. And one more is nothing but what? Map. Sales done based on the map. Created the sales done. So once if you created all these three, so then next what you have to do is very simple. We are going to create a dashboard. I think in last class also I told you dashboard is nothing but where you can present all the sheets in one place. This will click on first on the dashboard. See in this place I will just click on this. So you will be entered into the dashboard view. Enter. So once if I enter into this one dashboard, you can see left side the sheets, running total, sales done by category and state sales map. So whichever you want, you just click it and drag it and drop it inside wherever you want it. But before I drag and drop, here I'm having two options. One is floating, one is tiled. So first I tell tiled. First I'll take what? Tiled. Then I take this running total. Okay, the first sheet just running total, just I'll take it. Drop it here. So can you see automatically the chart has been inserted in this chart. The entire chart has been inserted in this sheet. Done. So once if I create this one, next what I will do, I'll take another which is nothing but sales done by category. What I will do, I'll just place that wherever I want it. See, if I go for top in this place, in this portion, I can make that one, or else I can place in the left, or else I can place in the right, or else I can place in the bottom. Done. So once if it is done, next what you can do, you can take the another one also. So you can place it wherever you wanted like this. See where I'm creating all the different three sheets in one place as a dashboard. It's what dashboard. And I can click on this presentation mode. You see this one? Okay, so then I do exit mode. So next, so what is the one more advantage? This is one advantage where I can present some 3 to 4 sheets are there, and different views are different modulations. Our data has been there. Our data I have created in a different 4 to 5 modulations. In a presentations, okay, so where I can show them everything in one place, so let the customer choose which one they wanted, the best one, okay. So on that concept, what I can do, I just select these three like this, I can play this and I can show them. This is one advantage. Suddenly if they want to make some changes like this, some changes like that, so that time also you being in the dashboard itself, you can make the changes for the sheet. Being in the dashboard, we can make some changes also, like filtering options and all. So I'll show you how. See, for example, I click on this one. Okay, so here I'm having multiple options, which are all I want to do it. For example, I'm going to filter the running total. So I'll just enable the filter based on the category. So automatically you can see right side, the category has been selected. It has been enabled. So here I can just disable furnitures, enable furnitures. So this type of small things also being in the dashboard, you can just show them however they wanted to make. You can't make all the changes, but small changes like filtering, making that changes or highlighting or grouping, these things and all can be done from this place. We can do group sets and we can data. All these things can be shown from this place also. Being in the dashboard, you don't need to go to the sheets at all. Understanding. So this is one, just the dashboard. Actually, this is the dashboard. This is one form of view I'm showing you. So another one more form of view I'll show you. So this is tiled. And in this place, I'll be showing you what is floating. I'll just select floating here. So what is the advantages or use of the floating is, so here it has been fixed in one place. Fixed here, it is fixed here. I can move it using that button, I can move it. But not flexible, I can move, can't move it wherever I want it. Like if I want to make it in the center, I can't make it in the center. Some fixed directions, top, or left, right, or center, middle, bottom, like that. But here you see, I've taken running total and I selected the floating option here. Wherever I wanted, I can pick it. So this is nothing but floating one. What is one more? Wherever you want, you move it. Simply you move it. This is nothing but called as floating map. So in this floating map, it's very easiest to arrange any things I wanted wherever I wanted. I can just shrink it, fit it, small boxes, however I wanted. Just I can enable the view in this place. So now what actually I will do is just I'll close this one. I'll just clear this. I'll just say something different one. First, what I will do, I'll take the only this map here. Go for title one. I'll just take this web page here. So once if I drop the web page here, whatever I search from the object options, I'm just dropping the web page from here. I can just type whatever I wanted here. So I no need to go separately to a browser. So where I can just directly search from here whatever I wanted.
Sir, so what you have clicked, sir, in edit the URL?
Very simple. The left side you see you have web page option. So tiled you select first. Just drag and drop this web page here. Automatic URL will come. www.google.in. I can search whatever I want. So just you can create however you want it. Let's do it close here also. And show you. Drag and drop. Entering the URL. So now the same thing in the last class we have done. Do you remember for doing the same thing for the map? Automatically it will be opening that particular thing, right? That web page. In this place, I'll just enter the URL. This and paste the link in this place. The last class, whatever the sun, you have same thing only, but you are doing that in the dashboard. That's it. Small change. Here itself, I can just close it. And as I told you last class, also When I click on this, automatic task will change. Let's see whether it is getting changed or not. No, I'm not getting changed. It's not getting changed. Whenever I'm changing, it's not getting, that web page is not getting redirected to any other things and all. So now what I will do, just click on this dashboard and I go for the actions here, back on the dashboard, and I just go for the actions. I click on the actions, just click on that add action, go to URL, for the dashboard tool, get info. I just paste that URL. And you know that what I told in the last class, if you want to find automatic for different steps, I have to set up this business. Then finally click on just OK. And then again click on this edit. Just click on option called as select. So now if I click on West Bengal, it has to automatically go to the West Bengal. Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, so like this we can click. So where everything can be done in one place is nothing but the use of the dashboard. I think this one we have told in the last class also. The same thing in the dashboard, we can do it in this type of way also, what I'm going to say. And we can even insert the images also in this place. That is one more advantage. If you want to insert some images, you just click on this one. Image. I don't have any images in my laptop. So I'll just show you. You can choose any images. Fit image or center image. Clear this. Is it clear for everyone, the dashboard? This is the final view, and just you can play these presentations. Just confirm, is that clear for everyone? Dashboard is a very small concept. This very thing, just where I'm placing every sheet in one place. Is that clear?
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, tell me, ma'am.
Can you show that image part, sir?
Yeah, I'll show you. remove this one. Just click on the image. Okay, so once if you do double click on this image, automatically this box will be generated. So in this box you'll be having edit image object. We just click on choose image, click on the choose, we select an image, click on open, and center image or fit image, anything you choose the option. And just if you want to give any alternative text, you can give this. Is it clear? Please confirm everyone. All of you there?
Sir, I'm not getting that email, sir.
Why, ma? What error you are getting? Please text me. Miss, send that error, anything if you are not getting.
Sir, I don't know where to click.
Here.
Where?
You're getting ma'am?
No, sir. So I have clicked again the target URL and
target URL you got. What you do? Target URL dot is. That is why web page, if you are on your own website or any web page URL is there, you can just target that. You just click on choose image in this place. Choose. Automatically my computer, the browse option will open. You choose in your laptop any photos are there. Choose any image. Fit image or center image.
Yes, sir, I got it.
Got it. So this is the final concept of the Tableau dashboard. So please everyone will come on recall. So one by one we say, anyone have any doubts, please ask.
So are we supposed to send it this for you, sir? You have to do it mail, sir. Sir,
हेलो, यू आर हियरिंग मा? मिस यू कैन एबल टू हियर मी? हेलो हेलो, एनी वन कैन एबल टू हियर मी?
यस
ओके 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 मा, द स्पिन हैज बीन ऑटोमेटिकली रिमूव्ड. आई एम शाउटिंग फ्रॉम लाइक लास्ट 7 मिनट्स. ओके, एनीबडी हैव एनी डाउट्स? Someone was asking, sir, there's a rising the voice, after that went silent. Who is that? Who is that,
sir,
ma'am?
We have shared the assignment, sir. Can you check and let me know, sir?
Yeah, that before the classes, I'll be showing for, yes, I'll not show that marks and all. Before the exam, the marks will be given. First, you'll be taking the exam. Assignments, everyone's, I'll check. I'll write in an Excel sheet. I'll be submitting to them.
Okay.
If you want, you. Actually, sign out. Close this one today. It was open only, but yesterday I closed that everything. After checking, I closed the signed out. It opened regularly. It will be opened, but I closed it. Don't worry. I'll give good marks for everyone. Because.
Thank you, sir.
Not that much.
Will you be correcting our assignment, sir?
Yeah, I'll be checking all of your assignments. I'm not bad, very, very good. Actually, when I compare to other batches, I'm not. When I compare to other batches, really, really, really awesome. Right? Because 18 out of 18, 14, okay, 16, 15 is really nice. Previous batch also, okay, but not this much. When I compare to, sir, like, 5 to 10% difference is there in the attendance and asking doubts. Okay, because there also is the same thing, and we keep on asking the same, but understood, ma, I have understood. And that it's become like a repeated tape recorder, like for me. But when you're having a doubt, when you're having doubts, you're asking. Very good. I have to appreciate for you, everyone. You're working, but it's the first point. Nearly around 18 students, nearly 10 to 11 people simultaneously working with me. That is the best advantage. And previous batches are never have seen like this. They'll be like, finally only they'll sit and work together based on the recordings. But here, everyone are working and sending on spot. Really, I love that one. Working with me simultaneously. And see, it's also not bad. 15, 18 means 3, 2, That. There is no like 10 or 9, 8, 6 like that, and like other batches. Only one place is here, 11. I don't know what is the reason. And this place, 30. But remaining and all, good. Very nice. Okay. No doubts, huh? Actually, I planned for 10 minutes today. We will complete the dashboard, and next we'll go for a just revision. If you have any doubts, like
yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Any doubts? If you go, means if you have any doubts, you just tell me. Okay, I'll go a different one.
Sir,
what I do?
Question, sir.
Questions you want explained, huh?
No, sir. Didn't answer it. I'm asking it again, sir.
No. Your voice is breaking. Question you told, again you told, ask me answer something. Okay, tell me clearly once.
Sir, can you hear me?
Yeah, now I can able to hear you, ma. Please tell me clearly.
Actually, you asked me a question, sir. I wasn't able to answer it. So again,
right?
Question and answer, sir. With the question and answer.
Yeah, that is nothing. That is nothing, but what is the shortcut key to swap that access? Is one question, and which is one more question. First question I asked to Magna is this one. After that, for Akshita, I raised a question, that is nothing but
yes.
Which tool is used to create or generate the graphical visualization of Tableau?
Yes, sir.
Right? And the swapping is nothing but Control W, and automatically Tableau uses that VisQL, V-I-S-Q-L, V-I-Z-S-Q-L, that visualization query, structured query language. So the tool which Tableau uses to generate the report, VisQL. V-I-Z-Q-L, VisQL.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Now something for you, just I'll go for some questions, like how that model question will come. Model question paper, just I'll go through once. Basically questions will be common, like MCQ. Okay, but in this I've created very, very easy last question paper. This sample question paper, some questions you will get from here also. Okay, but I created questions, you can see like this and all, like the type of functions, and if, else if, then, ASCII, character length, lower date, date name, day, today, pi, square root, round, power. These are all belongs to which type of function, like logical function, date function, or string function, number functions. So this only, so I created string easier, you told like it passed. So some things you'll get from here also. Saying a function belongs to which type of category, which type of string it is, which function, like logical or mathematical or string function or date functions or number functions, like that. And when actually Tableau was founded, like this. When is actually Tableau founded? When Tableau founded?
2003,
hello?
Sir. Jan 2003.
2003, sir.
Tableau introduced on which year? Jan 2000. Okay. So Tableau allows. Tableau allows you to, one second. Tableau allows the customer more time on data analysis, data wrangling, or calculating fields, or none of the above.
What does this
Please
question
answer.
Mean?
Tableau allows the customer more time. That means In Tableau, which will option will make our data wrangling will take more time on the Tableau, our calculation field. Yes, ma'am.
Sir, is that none of the below?
No, data analyzing.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Creating chart, maps, everything will be easiest, but I Christian Chabot, Pat, Handrang, or all of the above?
All of the above, sir.
Yes. Chatting personally, I told you, the founder of the Tableau, three people were Chris, Christian, and Pat, I told, right? These are the three people, all of the above. Okay, so calculation tool or presentation tool or word tool or data visualization tool.
Data visualization.
This is another, you should not take this much time, ma. Then, like that, in a fraction of seconds, you'll answer. But this you are seeing this much time. Okay. This and all just easy functions. The image below uses which map visualizations? So this one is a wrong question. Map will be not coming in the MCQ questions. Some questions will be filtered open. Everything you will not get, something you will get. A reference band cannot be accessed on two fixed points. True or false?
True, sir.
References we have seen. True, you see now. See, I think you see now, not. Cannot be along continuous. True or false? That is even also true or false?
False.
A reference distribution plot cannot be
So you're not audible.
Hello, now I'm audible, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so like this, ma, I don't want to say all the questions. I think you would have got an idea about that. Okay. So, and you can, if even with some questions should be up or down. Okay. If you search in the Google also like Tableau MCQ questions will be getting, and the Tableau website also will be getting some questions, and even in a writing in the notepad in the class notes, they are also asked some questions. I have written some notes. There are also some questions should be there. Okay. So we'll be getting from that places. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So yes, you can refer wherever you want it and you can just write all that. So exams should be about around 60 marks or 40 marks will be there. Around 60 marks will be there. Oh, okay.
How many are, sir?
Something goes wrong. 1 hour 45 minutes. I think
okay, sir.
1 hour, but more than 1 hour only. Most probably will be given as 1 hour 45 minutes or 1 hour 75 minutes. Like 75 minutes means, sometimes it may be like how much means 1 hour 15 minutes also. It can be given in this span of time is anything. 1 hour 15 minutes. Or is like
one hour upon the
40
number of
questions. It's number of questions. If the loading like 40 questions, it will be different. 60 minutes, it will be different like that.
Okay.
Okay. Before that, I want to know something. Everyone come to chat box, right? Everyone come to chat box. All of you are there. Just for my purpose, just only for my reference, just I want to know it. Just give me frankly how was the classes here. Not for office use, not for anything else. Because however, I can't take this one. In the chat box, you just tell me each and every few around 50 people are there. You just give a feedback about our classes. Please don't finish it by one single word. Good, bad, excellent, like that and all. Write something which is positive, negative, both you write. So which will be helpful for me to just recognize. So I don't know. I think I hope from office side that I have taken already one of feedback. This is only for myself. So I want to correct something if there are mistakes or anything, if you have to correct it from my side, I have to change it, right? So please give me your feedback for me. The chat box itself, thank you. I got 4 replies.
So I'm not able to send it through chat box. I just try sending and then the message.
Okay, you can send it in the WhatsApp. yeah, in WhatsApp also send it in the private.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Sir, should I text the computer and laptop service car number or in the group?
Which one, ma?
Sir, through WhatsApp, which number
No,
am I
I'm not
supposed to
understanding.
send it to?
I think my name will be there, right?
Yes, sir, but it's, I guess it's an
Phone number,
automated,
how do I name
like.
it? Yeah. It's okay. I'll just repeat it. It's a business WhatsApp, so we get automatic.
Okay, sir.
Okay, thank you, Ma. Thank you all for your valuable feedbacks. Okay, just you can contact me. I think this group will be not deleted because the previous WhatsApp group also, other batches WhatsApp group was still not there. So you have not removed any group. Still people will be having any doubts, miss, they'll be texting in the group. I shall show that to you too also.
Boss, have you completed your class? Have you completed your class?
No.
Why? It's already time, no?
6 o'clock.
What's the time, sir? Time is wrong. ಅಡ್ವಾನ್ಸ್ ರೆಡಿ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಈ ಮನೆ ಹೊಡಕ್ ಹೋಗಿದ್ದಾನೆ ಇನ್ನು ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ಬಿಡ ನಿಮ್ ದತ್ತು ಪುತ್ರ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಅವ್ರ ಪರ್ಸನಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ಕಾರಣ
ಮಾನ್ವಿ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಮಾ Actually saying that the group actually has personally covered really thank you, that will be helpful for me. Okay, that's I was just coming to say that. What is that? You can just message in the group, ma, anytime, anything. If the group is not deleted, most probably it will be not deleted. As of now, I have taken the previous classes, Tambu, groups are not been deleted till now. Students are messaging me. Yes, I'll be helping them how to do that. You can just text me whenever you have related doubts to Tableau. And like you know that Tableau permanent activation also still some of you have not done. Okay, so when you can just text me that when I'm free that I'll be connecting with anything like through remote and just solving you that, not an issue. I think this is old batch. Yeah, this is old batch. Okay, and this is old batch. Still the group is there. Students will be leaving the group, but we have not left the group. Okay, this is not my one number, this is a different number. Okay, so I can just text anything that is related to the subject. If you have any doubts or any installations, problem, anything, no issue at all. So, okay, once again, I'll just explain all of you. Clear, right? Every portions are clear for all of you, right? Okay, just all the best for your exams. Okay, so haram so you take your exams. Don't take in a hurry up. You have time.
Sir, will you give the study material, sir?
So you're not audible again.
Hello. Hello. Till now, whatever I'm speaking, you can able to hear me?
Yes, sir.
Why is the audible, right? Okay.
Yes, sir.
So, yeah. So I hope all of you clear about your doubts, ma. So all the best for your exams. So take write exams like what patience you write. So don't need to hurry. Okay. So take good marks. All the best for exams. So bye everyone. I'm going to miss you all. So it's another best batch. Okay, as I told you. So thank you all, ma. Okay, just 1 minute, I'll take off the attendance also. Prajna?
Present, sir.
Prajna, are you there?
Present, sir. Present.
Yeah, Varshika. Varshika. Bindu.
Present, sir.
Bindu. Pooja.
Present, sir.
Present, sir.
Sanjana. Sarik. Srajal Sharma. Chaitra V. Chaitra, we. There is some audio issue again. So let me check it out. Okay, no. Audio issue. Prajna?
Yes, sir.
Sultana?
Present, sir.
Present or absent? Sultana, present. P. Anjana?
Present,
okay, sir. Instead of calling Anjana, I called Prajna. Akila Fatima? Akila
present,
Fatima?
Present, sir. Present, sir.
Harmain?
Present, sir.
Vibha?
Sir, Chaitra, we present,
yes,
sir.
Ma.
My network got disconnected. I got my call cut.
Yeah, they are given now. Vibha, present,
thank
right?
you, sir.
Manvi?
Present, sir.
Present, sir.
Akshita?
Present, sir.
Maria, Purnima, Shilpa?
Present, sir.
Meghana?
Present, sir.
Smita?
Present, sir.
Okay, thank you all, ma. Bye, everyone. Miss you.
Sir, you will give us the sir.
What, ma?
Study material. Will you be giving the study material?
You wanted the study material, huh?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I will be posting that in the group, okay? By today evening or tomorrow evening.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
So what time will be having the exam on Monday, sir?
That no, not on Monday. That information when the exam will be given, ma. Information about exams will be
okay,
given
sir.
To you. It's not on Monday. That information will be given to you. Hello. Okay. Bye, everyone. Thank you all.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks.
Bye, sir.
Thank you.